We have integral of rational fraction. So first, let me rewrite our denominator. We will start from the highest power. So this is equal integral of, in numerator we have dx over 2x squared minus 2x plus 5. To check if we can factorize our denominator, we will find delta. What is delta? Delta is b squared minus 4ac. This is our discriminant. In this example, we have that a is equal to a is coefficient before x squared, b is coefficient before x, so it's negative 2, and c is constant 5. So our delta is equal negative 2 squared minus 4 times 2 times 5. So this is equal 4 minus 4 is, so this is equal negative 36. Delta is less than 0. It means our denominator doesn't have real solutions. So we cannot factorize our denominator. What we can do? We can use formula when we have quadratic function a square plus bx plus c. We can rewrite this to form a times x minus p square plus q. What is p and q? P and q are coordinates of vertex of our parabola, because when we have quadratic function, the graph of quadratic function is parabola. Vertex of parabola is PQ, where P is equal negative B over 2A and Q is equal negative delta over 4A. Delta is our b square minus 4ac. So now we will change our denominator to this form. Let me rewrite our denominator. We have 2x square minus 2x plus 5. So this is equal, first we have to put coefficient before x square, so this is 2. And in parentheses, we have x minus p is negative b over 2a. So let me rewrite this first, maybe minus b over 2a square plus, and we have negative delta over 4a. So let me rewrite this one more time. 2x square minus 2x plus 5. This is equal 2 times x, and we have negative and negative give us positive. B is equal negative 2. So we have negative 2 over 2 times a. A is 2 square plus delta, we calculate this is negative 36, so negative and negative give us positive 36 over 4 times 2, because a is equal to. So we can write that this is equal 2 times x will be positive and negative give us negative. 2 and 2 we can reduce, so we have 1 half square plus 36 we can reduce with 4, so will be 9. So we have plus 9 over 2. So now we can rewrite our integral. Let me rewrite this one more time. We have dx over 2x squared minus 2x plus 5. This is equal integral. And instead of denominator 2x squared minus 2x plus 5, we will write this form. So dx we will copy, and we have 2 times x minus 1 half squared plus over 2. Because we have square plus number, so we have to do everything to get this integral. Let me write this here. When we have integral of dx over x square plus d square, this is equal 1 over d arc tangent of x over d plus constant c. So now to get this form, first we will factorize 1/2, because we have here 1/2 to reduce this denominator. So this is equal integral of dx over 2, we have here, so when we factorize 1/2, we will have 4 times x minus 1/2 square plus 9. So this is equal. Now we will use substitution method, and for x minus 1/2 we will put u, and because we have 9 and 4 to reduce these numbers, we will put, because we have square here, that x minus 1/2 is equal square root of 9 over 4 times u. So now when we take derivative of both sides of our equation, we will have that 1 is equal square root of 9 over 4 is 3 over 2, and we have du to dx. Now we multiply both sides by dx, so we will have that dx is equal 3 over 2 du. So now we can come back to our integral, and we will have integral of, for dx we will put 3 over 2 du, and in denominator we have to copy 1/2, and we will have 4 times x minus 1/2 is square root of 9 over 4. So let's put this here, I will put brackets, and in parentheses we will have square root of 9 over 4 u square plus 9. So this is equal, close brackets, constant, we can take before integral, so we have 3 over 2, and we have to flip this 1/2, so it will be 2 over 1, and we have integral with respect to u, and in denominator we will have 4 square root of 9 over 4, so it will be 9 over 4 u square plus 9. So this is equal integral of du, we have to put first constants, 2 and 2 we can reduce, so we have 3, times integral of du over, now we can reduce 4 and 4, so we have now u square plus 9. So this is equal integral, 3 of course, du over 9, we can factorize, and we have u square plus 1. So this is equal, we can reduce 3 and 9 will be 3. So we have 1 over 3 integral of du over u square plus 1. Now we can use this formula. And we have that, first we have to copy our constant, this is equal 1 over 3rd, and we have integral of 1 over u square plus 1 is arctangent, so we have arctangent of. In this example, our d is equal 1, so we have 1 over 1 is still 1, we don't have to write. And we have x over 1, so it's still x, so in this example we have u. So we have arctangent of u plus constant. So this is equal 1/3 arctangent, and we have to come back to our substitution. U is equal, we have that, let me write this here, x minus 1/2 is equal square root of 9 over 4 u. Square root of 9 over 4 is equal 3 over 2. So we have x minus 1/2 is equal 3 over 2 u. To find u, we will multiply both sides by 2 over 3. So we have 2 over 3 times x minus 1/2. This is equal 3 over 2 times 2 over 3 u. This we can reduce, and we have that 2 over 3x minus, and now 2 over 3 times 1/2 is 1/3. This is equal u. So we have here arctangent of 2 over 3x minus 1/3 plus constant c. We have the same denominator, so we can rewrite this, that this is equal, we have to copy 1/3 arc tangent of, and we will have 2x minus 1 over 3 plus constant c. This is my solution.